UHC Weissenfels won and got the place in the final. Best player of UHC Weissenfels, Indra Rek. What kind of a game was it in goalkeeper's point of view?
I think we started very well. We did our tactical line the whole first period. I think we had everything under control. We lead 2-0, and then the second period is our mistake period, I think. And we did very, very good defensive work today. So at the end, we had a little bit more luck than the Polish girls, and yeah.
Was there any excitement in the air during the end of the third period or in the overtime?
Yes, definitely. It was very exciting, and yeah, we did a very good job in the defense. I think that was the main point today, that we won this game.
You took quite many saves in the penalty shootout. What's the most important thing for a goalie in penalties?
To calm down.
Tomorrow you're going to play against Sveva. What kind of a game is there to expect?
Tough game, as the last games. I think when we play the way we play, and I think it will be a tough game, but I think we can do it because we are in Weissenfels.
Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you.